GSM-based home automation. Home automation is also called as smart home or a smart house. Doesn't it sound great that your home it will become smart home with the help of GSM modem? Today we will have a look at how that is possible. Let us first understand what home automation will do. Home automation system will control lighting, climate, entertainment systems and appliances. It may also include home security such as access control and alarm systems. A home automation system typically connects controlled devices to a GSM modem. The user interface for control of the system uses either wall-mounted terminals, tablets, desktop computers, or a mobile phone application. A mobile phone application or a web interface that is also accessible off-site through the internet. All the above said things are possible with the help of GSM modem. In GSM modem, there are multiple techniques through which you can automate your home. Those multiple techniques are ringing technique, SMS based technique, HTTP, TCP and MQTT techniques. Surprised? You can even make your home automated with Ring? Yes, that is possible with the help of GSM modem. Now, we are going to have a demo on SMS based automation in which code is written in such a way that it will receive SMS from authorized number and it will process on it and it will operate on a given task. And as soon as the task is executed, it will also acknowledge with the help of SMS to the authorized user. So we will see the demo of SMS based home automation. Here you can see GSM modem is connected with PIC microcontroller with the help of serial transmit and receive pin. Now we will use this GSM modem for automation. As soon as GSM modem receives message from authenticated number, it will turn on LED. Likewise, you can operate any relay or any automated device with this controller and you can control with GSM modem and it will also acknowledge the user that it has turned on the LED. That means your device has turned on.